Hey, Josh here from Absolute. Welcome to Cybersecurity Insights. This episode is focused on the HIPAA privacy rule. We'll look inside this massively influential law and talk about how to safeguard protected health information. To start, HIPAA stands for Health Insurance Portability and Accountability Act. And the HIPAA privacy rule is ultimately a topic in civil rights. It mandates data protection on anyone who creates, stores, transmits, or uses individually identifiable health information. The HIPAA privacy rule is affirming each individual's rights over their health information. It's the Office for Civil Rights, or the OCR, who investigates violations. Since 2010, the OCR has successfully settled over 150,000 cases. But a lot of data now sits on endpoints spread around the globe. So PHI has become unbounded. It resides in local drives, cloud storage apps like Dropbox or Google Drive, and the biggest loose cannon of all, personal USB keys. To protect data in this mutating attack surface, healthcare IT and security teams are returning to the fundamentals to answer five important questions. One, what could happen? This is our security posture. Two, what should happen? This is our security policy. Three, what would happen? This directs our attention to security modeling to prepare for different circumstances. Four, what is happening? That's security monitoring by hovering over the entire endpoint population. And finally, what did happen? Here we get into digital forensics and security investigations. And it all starts with visibility. If you don't know what devices you have, you'd be relying on luck to protect them. Visibility helps mitigate risks because we have asset intelligence and are able to persist endpoint hygiene. So IT teams are able to protect data without leaving their seats. Will we rise to the challenge, or will we sit back as disaster unfolds? For what it's worth, I think we'll rise to the challenge. And my optimism comes from direct experience with IT and security teams succeeding every day. So that's the privacy rule. Be sure to subscribe and check back next time when we cover the HIPAA security rule, and we'll see you then.